wanted to go picket a honey-baked ham store. And what happened, this is in Georgia, and they sent Homeland Security to spy on a 17-year-old girl picketing a honey-baked ham store. It's like, that guy over there with the beard and the turban, don't, not him, not the guy in the white sheet. Keep an eye on the 17-year-old vegan, she's dangerous. And so Caitlin saw some guys in cars looking at license plate numbers. They were Homeland Security, and she got arrested because she walked up to him and said, what are you doing, needle dick? And so she fought power, and for that, all we can really do is write a song. So Caitlin, this is for you and everybody.
Wait.